For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
here. Take you, Tracey, as my wife, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our life.
I, Tracey, take you, Kieran, as my husband, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our lives.
So now I present you our beautifully newly married couple, and we'll give them a round of applause and wish them well.
Little do they know, years ago, that their first hello would last this long, or that their first smile would be transformed into a million more. Little did they know what thoughts and feelings they would share, and what hopes and dreams they would experience together. Little did they know back then that they would come to love each other as much as they do today. Once upon a time, their paths in life crossed their hearts and twined, and they became friends. Little did they know what a beautiful friendship it would turn out to be.
I was blessed because I was loved.
Tracey, you have been a gorgeous girlfriend, fabulous fiance, and I know you're going to make a wonderful wife. All I know is that I'm the luckiest man in the world to have you and Chloe in my life. Mrs. Tracey McCarthy.